Well, the concert that I had done in March was supposed to be Hollywood jazz. And the former director, Tom Molter, was trying to figure out how to stay in that venue and still have some freedom with some different jazz things. But one of the things he was pretty adamant about is he said, I don't want you to neglect the animated feature. And so maybe you could find like a Disney princess song or something. And I was kind of like, have you met me? I can't really convincingly deliver that. So we ended up kind of coming to the middle and choosing this.
You're so worried about me, but you know she's only waiting.